thought I'd throw it out on social media before I started recording.
Ugh.
See how that works. Are we good? Let me stick it up on here. Sorry for faffing again. Bloody thing. Always seems to be some sort of faff when I start these things, doesn't there? There you go. Right, let's just hope the camera doesn't fall on my hand. Right, so I did an A5 drawing Wednesday, and I wasn't happy with it. I wasn't in the mood to draw at all. I've struggled to be in the mood all week, to be honest. And I think the thing with the black book one is that was meant to be just a more free way of drawing, where I just draw whatever I want, but they've kind of turned into pieces, so I've kind of pressured myself into thinking they've got to be these awesome magical drawings when they don't. So then you just lose your confidence in yourself and you don't draw, and then so I thought, well, what did I used to do? I used to come in here in this book and just draw stuff, just get used to drawing again, because I've not drawn that much this week. I think part of the reason is because I went out on Saturday. Was a reminder of how much I cannot cope with alcohol. Got ruined, and I've just felt kind of knackered and groggy all week. And I forced myself to draw something on Wednesday. And I don't think it went well. I think it ended up looking rubbish. Oh, no, it didn't look rubbish. That's being overly critical and overly harsh on myself. It just, because I wasn't in the mood, I didn't feel it. Like, I'll probably look back on it and think it's perfectly fine. It's just, I'm associating the quality of the drawing with the way I felt when I drew it, so. I thought, let's just come back in here, in this scrapbook, and just draw some nonsense. No pressure, no overthinking it, just get the pen down and draw. always forget to do this. Pull ideas from other ideas, but I always forget to... I don't know if anyone else gets this, but when you look back at your old, some of your old drawings. Oh, sugar. Oh, I'm a silly sausage. I've just thought it's quite hot and I completely forgot about how my phone tends to overheat when I'm recording. Well, we'll see how far we get. That's annoying. I wish I'd thought of that. Oh, there's nothing I can do about it now. Yeah, I'm looking through some of my old drawings to try and draw some inspiration from them. Odd. Why did that stop? ~12. Come on, I've got to make it to at least half an hour before my phone goes. At least half an hour. Come on, I can't have it conking out before then, that'd be annoying. Excuse me. That was a half burp, half cough. I just thought, you know what I could have done? Recording this. I bought a book to practice some canvas stuff that I'm going to sell. I could have done that. I just remembered I got it. I'll mention at this point, even though no one's in it, but if they watch it back, that it's the summer holidays at the minute, which means the kids are off school, so my schedule that I planned is probably going to be a bit more erratic than normal, because it's kind of revolving around them. So it would just be a case of I'll try and keep to it as much as possible. So the sort of black book sessions, if you like, I'll try and keep them on a Monday and Wednesday, and I'll try and get an Arteta drawing in on a Friday. But it would just be, I'll put a stream up whenever I can, or a recording whenever I can. Just depends. Right. Got some new pens, so I got these Stabilo pens because I really like them. So I'm going to try and do something with these. Yeah, I've got the biggest, as a birthday treat to myself, I've got the biggest sort of pack they do, which is 66 colours, 65 colours. Yeah, so it's the neon ones that I normally use, plus their entire collection in this size. Yeah, there's not loads of options. There was a Statler, a brand that I really like. I've got these ones here, really good pens, and I've also got, where are they, these ones, which I've used as well. They are very good. And I thought, I mean, I have mentioned these before, the have it out here. Yeah, I remember, was it last year I got these? I thought, oh, 120 pens. You know, sort of thinner nib and a thicker nib, these ones. And the colours are good, but the way that it puts ink down on your paper is all over the shop. Like sometimes it can be really nice and sort of nice and thin on the thinner nibs, and then it can be on the thicker nibs it works as intended, but sometimes the amount of ink that comes off them is just a ridiculous amount, and it bleeds like mad. Like this isn't the thickest paper in the world. Like this is quite thin paper because the whole point of it is me just to mess about. But even with these ones, look, you can still draw on the other side if you want. But those ones that I showed, they were all over the shop. Oh, I've got a like. Thank you for the like. Always appreciate it. I didn't think there'd be many in here today. It's a Friday evening. It's a lovely day. But I think just for myself, just to get something out there, because I've been a bit in there recently. I've not been in the mood to draw. And I thought, if I just get something down, what the greens do I have? That's not a neon one. What does this one look like? Because that's what I used to do when I didn't have any ideas, when I couldn't think of what to draw. This is where I'd come. I'd go straight into my scrapbook, just scribble down whatever, see if I could find a drawing out of it. Yeah, I've not used some of these colours before, so I've got no idea what they're going to look like. That's the same one. Well, there's no ident on it, I don't think. Is that the same one? I don't know. Ah, they're the thin ones, you dope. Oh, okay, right, okay. I completely forgot how I organised these, because I got a new pack of 66. I'd already got a pack of 24 or whatever. So I've doubled up on some of them, but I have separated them, and I've not clocked how I've organised it until now. This is just seeing what all the greens look like together. Yeah, could I pull something from that? Okay. Go back to my. Is this doing this really annoying thing where whenever I jump off the live stream, so what are we on? We've caught up. But if I were to jump out of it, it pauses it. Why would it do that? That's annoying. Thank you. I'm still going. This grey is deceptive. Just look how dark it is. In fact, I think I tried this before with this grey and it didn't work. That was a drawing. Why did it work in this one? This was before I did the... Where the hell are you? There's a drawing I'm thinking of that I did that I liked. There, that one. Where's this light? Oh, I know which one it is. Just as I'm saying it, and as well, isn't that a lighter grey? Yes, it is. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. I know that's rough, but you get the idea. What did I do with this one again? Yeah, I really like that. The background makes that though. Let me leave that on there. Just try something. Maybe not a 7, this is probably too wide actually. I don't know, maybe if I... What was that? 0.1. Detail them a little bit more and then take her. I don't know. State of the nib on that. It's not neat, but you get the idea. Like if you do that and then you... Do we better not get in contact with the black part? I think I need to do, maybe think, I think I need to think about the background more as opposed to detailing everything in one place. I noticed whilst I've not been that busy that week, but I've got a few more subs, so I'm up to 216. The goal is 500, because that's when you can start monetizing it. Wow, 500 with, it's 3,000. It's the hours I need to get up as opposed to the subs. I think the subs will probably take care of itself. It's the watch time. But I don't know, I've got no idea how algorithms and all that stuff works. I've just thought, there's a graffiti artist who actually inspired me to do that piece I showed. He's called Lick, L-I-K, and he was in that book I got for my birthday, which I showed, I can't remember when I showed it. Graffiti. There he is. Come on, computer, don't be annoying. Thank you. I think what I need to do is, when I'm drawing the shapes, where are we? Which one do I want? I use my 4 again, where are you? It's my 5, that'll do. Yeah, so when I'm drawing my shapes, I'm normally just kind of going there, 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 there with some bits. And da, da, da. If I want to be really adventurous, I'll take a corner away like this. Add some more bits here and there. And if I want to be mega adventurous, I'll occasionally just go like this. But what I really need to do is I need to get maybe a bit more adventurous with my shapes. Because all I'm doing is messing about with outlines and all this kind of business. I think what I really need to do is maybe this. Not quite. Not quite. absolute pants off me. What was that? Oh, there it is. That's the warning. That's the warning that my phone is overheating and I can feel that. Well, I'll do this one little last bit and then I'll have to wrap up. Got an hour though. Still managed to get a good hour. And I filled up most of the page, so I can't grumble at that. I didn't expect many people to be in here. Well, I didn't expect anyone to be in here today.